One of my fondest memories was performing with the jazz artist in residence, Chris Vidala, at Indiana Area High School.
I remember in particular Slide Hampton working like above and beyond the just normal band rehearsals and wanting to play with us. And even to this day, I run into John Faddis and he recognizes me and starts cracking jokes, and it's really wonderful. So I'm very thankful for that program.
Some of my very favorite memories in high school was getting to perform with people like Slide Hampton and John Faddis, who I still have relationships with to this day.
Indiana High School's Jazz Artist in Residency program was a great way at a young age to get to meet and play with a professional jazz musician.
It is unbelievably inspiring for students of music to get to spend some time with and learn from and perform with professional musicians. It's something I'm really thankful for and made a huge difference for me as a young musician.
The Jazz Artist in Residency program allowed me to experience jazz up close and personal by the musicians who are living it every day. It helped me further my love for jazz, and that's a love that I'm trying to share with my students. I know I'm not teaching music, but I still try and share with my history students.
Over the course of my 6 years in the Indiana Jazz program, the program caused me to think of jazz in more of a real-world sense rather than just being in jazz band in school.
One of the things that really stuck with me was that every single artist that came to work with us attributed their current success to the music education they got earlier on in their lives. And especially in a day and age where it seems like a lot of schools are cutting their music programs, it was just really encouraging at that time to hear how important their music education was and how important music is to everybody.
Hi, the Artist in Residence program was great. We got to meet inspiring professionals that showed us that with a little bit of talent and a whole lot of hard work, you really can get places in life.
The Jazz Artist in Residency program definitely helped to shape my jazz education and improved my musicianship overall. It was something that I looked forward to every year, and I love the opportunity to not only be able to take lessons and master classes from these artists, but to be able to perform in concert with them as well.
It was really neat to actually get to talk to them on a more personal level and just kind of get their background and see where they're from and all of that stuff. And you know, they're actually regular people too, and I think that was eye-opening to me and a lot of the kids.
For 7 years each year I got to work with world-renowned musicians, and not only did I get to learn from them, but also I had the opportunity to perform with them, which is not something that most 19-year-olds can say they've done.
We get the chance to meet and play with famous and very talented jazz musicians from all over the country and the world.